How is everyone? I hope you're all good.
I think, actually, I didn't check to see if I've got quality settings. Sweet.
Expected more deaths after hearing you fought the hardest boss in the game. Wait, is the ape the hardest boss? I didn't think it was too bad. I didn't learn the guys told me what the trick was, using the spear on his neck, but yeah, I didn't work it out myself, sadly. Oh, the screen monkeys. Yeah, the that was a weird boss. Really strange boss. It's kind of interesting though, like, you know, different. Yeah, very strange. Very strange. Yeah, cool concept. I'd never heard of the proverb. Well, I'd heard of the proverb, but I didn't know it was the proverb of three monkeys. I did not know that, but I've now been informed what that is about. Yeah, so I'm currently a bit lost. I'm kind of running out of avenues on places to go. I did a bit of a naughty, and I looked up how to get past that giant snake. Oh yeah, how the fuck do I get into that second floor window as well? Well, I'm gonna. Which one was it? Was it this one? I forget. But I'm gonna get past that snake now. Self backseating, yeah. I got really, really lost at the end yesterday, and it was I thought it was I just got the whistle prosthetic. Thought it might have been that, but it wasn't. Is it here I want to go? Wait, have I been? Wait, where am I? Oh, wait, sorry, no, this is... Sorry, God. I was like, where the hell am I? Yeah, so... Fruits of the Serpent. Just looking for... Just looking for the fruits. Where's the best place to go? I'm probably actually going to go back to the other one. Yeah, I'm currently, like, I've got a few bosses left. There's a what have I got? I've still got the Headless to fight. By the way, Dream, I've got the bell on, because people were just like, yeah, fuck it, just put the bell on. And I am noticing that enemies are hitting harder, but it's not too bad. I might turn it off when bosses come into play though. That's what I'm thinking. Yeah, they told me what it was, like, what it does, and I was like, fuck it, let's just give it a go, why not? I do notice that I'm getting a lot more materials for upgrading with. I killed the other snake as well, by the way, in the last stream. So that's all good. They're all done. I hate these wall bastards. Well, annoying. Oh shit, get poisoned. Oh fuck. I hit the big snake. I think we're okay. But yeah, no, I'm getting a tad stuck now. And I kind of just want to get, like, I want to get to the next fight, for example. Or at least, like, you know, another area that I can explore. Yes. Yeah, beat her. Found out that you have to... You do the puppet move on this. So it distracts the snake. Poor snake. Sorry, poor monkey. Oh, Jesus. So we're not getting out of here then, I guess. I didn't realise like how important the puppet move would be. So we've got the dried serpent viscera. Dried persimmon-like heart of a great serpent. Great serpent is a god of the land, and the heart is believed to be where one's spirit resides. Well, it looks much like a persimmon. In fact, this is the red viscera of a god. Apparently denizens of the Sunken Valley worship the organs, believing they represent the deity itself. So I've got both the hearts now. But at the same time, not sure what to do with them, or you know, if I've missed an opportunity to use them. Pretty well built building, really, isn't it? I guess I've just got a port out here. But yeah, I defeated Gun Lady. I was saying, what haven't I beaten? Haven't beaten the Headless. Haven't beaten that, like, magic dude that's, like, near the poison pool Gun Lady. I love that we're not actually using the real names, just going for, like, yeah, that weird lady. could do it upgrading some of my my prosthetic tools as well. But yeah, what was it? I went down. What was down there actually? Because I went through what looked like a it looked like it was gonna be a boss fight, but it ended up not being one. Although now I haven't been back through there, I wonder if there will be one. Where was it? Have I not? There must not. Hang on. I don't think I've fully explored down here. Let's go and have a look through here. It's kind of trying to work out. I think the only way to really do it is just to go back through like most of the areas to see what I've forgotten about, but... It feels like I've explored everywhere I can, but clearly I haven't. Yeah, because I didn't explore at the end of this cave, I don't think, did I? This guy's just chilling out. We ruin their evening. Yeah, so it's scrap iron and black gunpowder. So I don't know if I'm just getting more drops because I've reached a certain point of the game, but since getting that buff, I've got a lot more items. Ow. Whoops. That was clever. Yeah, shit is certainly hitting harder. Very much so. Just trying to remember things and work out where you are so I can guide you, and I'm just as confused. I'm really, really confused. Really confused. What's up, Thomas? How you doing, man? I haven't found any more treasure carps for a while either. Oh. That's new, isn't it? I don't think that dude was here before. Oh, I know where I am now. This takes me up by the monks, doesn't it? Nothing down there, is there? Just death. Let's go for it. Just death. I had to know. Just in case. Yes, this is by the monks again, isn't it? I would have thought that's quite a small area, isn't it? That other one. Bottomless hole. Yeah, I'm stuck. I've got a few like sub-boss. Well, what I assume to be sub-bosses, but I'm not sure where to go otherwise. I think I might get rid of the bell buff here, though, if I'm starting to fight bosses again. I want to know how I get those items over there. It looks like there's a cave. I don't know where that comes out. You think this is where I want to go? Hang on. It's not that one, is it? Wait, the hidden forest. There's like a boss in a temple, but I can't work out how to get into it. I've got to get into the second floor, but I can't work out how to get up. That's exactly where I want to go. Typical, isn't it? I'm going to drop down here because there was some bad guys. Just want to see if there's anything down here. Oh, hello. Yeah, I didn't look around this first bit. Hello. Oh, yeah, they do hit hard now, don't they? Damn, you know when like you come back to a game after like a day off or something? Not even a day off, but you haven't played it for that day and you just all of a sudden just shit at it. That. Right, okay. There's what's the legit way of doing it then? Hello, sir. Yeah, I think I just missed a couple of items there. That was lucky. Oh, I didn't see him before. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of this buff now, because it looks like I'm gonna start fighting some bosses again. It's cool that you can just use it and get rid of it whenever you want. I have to sneak around behind that dude. He's got like a big demon sword. I reckon I've got to drop down on top of him. Where are you coming from? You're just like respawning or something. Most deadly enemy in the game. You're near your actual waifu. Incessant cocking. That's one of my better mistakes on stream. Where is he? There he is. How can I get down there? Sounds pretty nasty. Sounds like he's got a bad throat. I'm not sure if there's an easy way to do this. Can't target him. I've already been through there. Because if I drop down behind him, he's gonna hear it. Poor dude's just sick, leave him be. I'm just like, you know, this is the cure. I am the cure. Not the band. What? Casual, you said you were gonna like keep quoting the prequels, but you basically haven't. You've only done like two quotes so far. Fuck. Alright. Oh, it's another headless. Can't move! Has it got me? Bloody hell. I'm still not sure how to fight this thing. The only thing I'm thinking now is, now that I know the secret of the centipedes, maybe there's a way to... Damn, that still hurts me. Yeah, even doing perfect parries seems to not do anything. Let's add another death. Yeah, how there's got to be, you know what it is? There's gonna be like a really easy trick to it, isn't there? And I just don't know what it is. So this really simple trick, and when I do it, it's gonna be like, how the fuck did I not get that? This dying dude doesn't say, does he? Banner Temple should be a hole in the second floor. Yeah, I know that, but how do you get into the second floor? I'm gonna leave that headless dude. So that's another sub boss at least that I can come back to. Fucking chickens. How the fuck do you get in here? Because that's the only place I can see to actually get up to. Does anyone know? I'm asking for a small potato salad here. On how to get in. If not, I'm gonna look it up. Cause I was trying to figure out how to get into this thing for like 15-20 minutes yesterday. You don't remember, Dream. Alright. I'm just gonna look it up, because otherwise. See the tree in front of you, there's a way up onto it. Yeah, see there's I tried messing around with it. I figured it must have something to do. Oh shit. Alright. Didn't see him. I figured it had something to do with these. And see when I use the tree out front, just bounce up onto a tiny bit of collision. Fuck it out. Yeah, I couldn't see any prompts here on how to get up. I don't know if I'm missing something. I don't think I am. I think I'm only missing like two prosthetics now. Don't know about other moves, but just cut the tree down. Like, take ages, but I want to say if you're standing facing the front of the temple, there's a way up to your left. Up a ledge that loops around or something. I can't remember if that's definitely this area. I don't know, it seemed pretty basic on that front. If I can get into this tree. Or is this the speedrun tree? That's probably the speedrun tree, isn't it? Yeah, that's the only one I can see that I can get up into. I can't jump in the branches. Fuck it! Fuck it! Second floor temple Sekiro. Okay, apparently there's a boss I missed or something. I'm sure I went up into this place that it's telling me to go though. So there's like a bit I can sort of walk across up here. Here. Oh, hang on, did I go this way? Don't know if I went down this way. Is that another headless dude? No. Fucking monkeys. Why do the monkeys do so much damage? So that's another. This bit I just missed somehow. I went up the other bit, like up the side there, but missed it. Now it's all right, Lolo. I think I'm all right now. I've found another thing to do. Hopefully this boss isn't too bad. Oh, he's like that for other boss we did, like in the Ashina state. No, not Ashina state. In that bit. Before I learn how to parry. Could set him on fire again like last time. Problem is, that's still gonna poison me. Oh god, that's got a bit of range on it, isn't it? Ah shit. That's my bad. jumped there. It's another case of me like being a bit rusty at the beginning of the stream. Fucking tree got me. Oh shit. Fucking poison. We're in trouble. He doesn't even seem that like bad, but I'm just not, I don't know, something's not clicking. God, his attacks are pretty wild, aren't they? Really, really not the best. Oh shit. Not the best way of doing that, but if it works. Got some more sake. That was a really bad fight. Yeah, like how do you survive a throat slice? Oh, yeah, that was not the greatest showing of my skills there. He seemed well strong, like much stronger than the first dude that was like him. Okay, so I'm guessing this is a way to get around the back of that place then. Oh, we got secrets. I was waiting for me to fall off and die there. Great, pellets. I could probably use a pellet right now. Is that the sun? Right, yeah, this is what I was looking for. Problem now is I don't have any health if this is going to be a boss. Which I assume it will be. Right. It seems like it's like you say, it's quite easy to get kind of turned around in this game. Oh, this is bad news, isn't it? Might as well use a pellet. Get a bit of health back. Noble. What? That can't be it. Surely not. A lump of grave wax. Lump of fatty wax that's formed inside the body and turned pitch black. Used for occultic prosthetic tool upgrades of an advanced nature. Long suffered illness will see the growth turn large and blacker still. It is customary to run water over the site of an extracted growth. Oh, so the illusion is gone now. The mist was kind of hiding how fucked up everything was. What is this thing? That is nightmarish. I did say that I thought there'd be a path there where those lamps were. Oh, is that another? Oh, that's not an item. Does that mean there's just like normal bad guys out here now? Is that like a grave? Yeah, there's just nothing here, is there? I wonder if that makes the headless any easier, or if that area is still messed up. I'll have to have another proper look around here later on. Just want to see if there's a idol up here. That'd be wicked. Seeing speedrunners die to Mist Noble is my kink. He's a twitchy boy. Is that? It didn't look like he could actually attack you. Like, he did so much damage to him. What's up, Ollie? Evening, dude. You can actually die to him. Wow. That would have been embarrassing. Wow, this is, okay, we've just opened up another fucking massive area. Oh god, what are these? Why does it have to be long range arseholes? Oh, it's these bastards too. I hate fighting these dudes. Might die here. Please, please give me an idol. Wow, they give you 620 XP. Fucking hell. That's a lot, isn't it? So we still got ghosties. Gonna make some speedy risotto, so I can't chat much, but I'll be watching you. That's cool, man. Don't worry. How did your stream go, by the way, Dream? I wasn't able to... I fell asleep while watching you. Not in the nicest possible way. I was tired. You never let him live it down. Let's see. I spot an idol. Please don't kill me before I get to it. If I died from like full damage there, that would be amazing. Okay, loads of items. We've got another vendor here, by the looks of it. What do you have for me? Mottled purple gourd. Ooh, that could be useful. Reduces terror status build-up and increases terror resistance. I feel like I'm going to need those for the big boys. Dragon Spring Sake. Bottle of crystal clear sake. Sake is a drink meant for sharing. Top shelf sake brewed by the Ashina Brewmaster with water from the Dragon Spring. Pure water extracts every last bit of flavour from Ashina's finest rice. There are no words that can do the flavour justice. To understand, one must taste it for themselves. and some treasure carp scales, which I do need. Yeah, that purple gourd might be worth a purchase. I don't think I've got quite enough. What's that? That's another 900. No, not quite.
Shisha ga aru tokoro. Mata kuyoshu doko.
Went pretty good. Throat started getting sore, so I had to end a bit earlier than I wanted, but it was comfy. Nice. I see, it was so comfy, it made me drift off to sleep. It's alright, casual, no worries, dude. Right, let's have a look. I've been wondering, since I changed the stream to 864p, I've got a lot less people watching. So I'm wondering if that's maybe not viewable by some people, or a lot of people. Might have to change it back to 720. Overkill. Yeah, it's I thought it was worth a go because I mean it looks nice as a result, but yeah, I've got a feeling that it might be making it hard for people to watch on certain devices perhaps, so may have to change that back. Love giving me this fatty wax, don't they? Oh, hello. These guys are new. Yo! Didn't notice the poison. Oh, that was close. These guys are fucking badasses. Yo, what the fuck? This guy's so strong! Fucking hell, man. Is he just about to get, like, much more difficult again? Or something? What's that? I found the Mr. Noble Death, but its split names have spoilers in them, so I can't send you it yet. I'll try and remember to send it to you after you finish the game. Okay, sweet. Thanks, man. I'll definitely have a look at that. That sounds fun. Well, not for him necessarily. Oh, treasure carp scale. That's enough treasure carps for treasure carp scale. Sorry, for the mask from the dude. I might have to get. Are you bad guys? Yes. They don't sound particularly well. This is a cursed village. Where are they all coming from? I think I've got everything around here, yeah. There's definitely going to be some gnarly shit in here, isn't there? Oh, is that? That looks like some more treasure doodles. Chucking rocks at me. Are they coming out of the ground or something? Yeah, like fucking zombos. I was gonna say, you farm for money here, but you don't get a lot, do you? Oh, that's not treasure ones. They're the bad kinds. Yeah, I think I might have to change it back to 720, because clearly there must be some issue with the resolution. As nice as it looks. So it seems like a lot of people play in 900p, which is it's not a standard resolution, is it? Unless they've made it a more standard one. Whoa! I blocked that, but alright. Yeah, it seems like these guys are never ending. Hello. Hello?
Oi. Kango, 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 kango. Ochitsuke.
Anta, matomo na hito kai? Yokatta yo. Anta wa matomo na o hito da yo. あんた、何か聞きたいことがあるのかい?ただ、すまねえが、俺はこのままカゴかぶったままでいさせてくれ。
What the fuck? Basket wearer Shosuke. Basket Chan. Yeah, see, thing is, I've looked into like resolution a lot on about, you know, in regards to Twitch, and obviously 1080 would be lovely, but if you've got anything with like really really detailed environments or anything like fast paced, it's going to look way worse because it just becomes a pixelated mess. Unless you can push your CPU, like if you're using CPU encoding, if you can push it really really slow, you might be able to overcome that, but yeah, still, it's like with the cap of 6k upload on Twitch, it's not really doable. You need about 10 or 12k upload for good, like properly good 1080p or 1080-60 at least.
この村はどうなっている？
オーラにもよくわからねえ。気づいたらみんなおかしくなっちまってた。オーラもずっと頭がぼーっとしていたんだけども、ゲーゲー吐いたら目が覚めたんだ。喉が渇いてたくさんお酒を飲んだからな。とそれで吐いちまったんだ。神主様が時々お酒を振る舞ってくださるんだ。ただな、お酒を飲むと喉が渇いちまう。酒だるはすぐ空になる。仕方なくみんな池や川の水をすするんだけどな、飲めば飲むほど。
Cursed water.
喉が渇いて渇いてたまらなくなるだ。
The villagers?
この村の者たちどうなっている？
わからねえ。ただみんな火を怖がる。頭がぼーっとしてるときはオラもそうだった。あのなかなか消えない日、今思い出してもゾッとする。
消えない日。
漁師の犬彦のやつが松屋にを燃やして家に立てこもってたんだ。あいつの松屋には長く燃えるからな。まったく忌々しい。犬彦は村の鼻つまみ者だ。獣の肉など食いやがる。だから神主様もあいつにはお酒をあげないの。
Sounds like the only sane one.
その犬彦の家はどこだ？
池の向こう側さ、どん詰まりに犬彦の家がある。
What's up, Fangsky? How am I lost? I'm actually all right now. I found a new path to go down. Let's give some shout outs, shall we? We've got the lovely Dream Tuning and the lovely Fangsky. I'm just gonna wait because my bot is a scumbag and doesn't like it if I do too many things at once. There you go, that should be enough time. There we go. Fangsky, come back to streaming when you can, of course.
Konnichiwa.
神主様はこの村で一番偉いお人だ。川沿いに遡った先、水源に近いお社にいらっしゃるぞ。神主様はおっしゃってた。皆で都人になろうぞってな。お酒をたくさん飲めば都人になれるってさ。ん？都人ってなんだろうな。
What does that mean? Yeah, nothing different there.
So, okay. Itch mau no kai. Ora wa koko de kago ni komotteru yo. Shinbou se neba.
Right, so the water here is making everyone go insane. I guess. Oh, you've been doing once a week, okay. Yeah, it'd be cool to get you doing some more. Miss being able to pop into everyone's streams. It's just, fucking time zones suck. Big time. And there's not anything in the roof, is there? Oh shit. What is that noise? There's a big chicken on the roof. So I'm guessing Thingy's house is over there. Oh, there's some big boys there. Sounds like there's something going on over there. Is that Shina Sake? Can't remember if I've read into that or not. I just grabbed it. Grab the booze. Right, it's just pretty standard stuff. Ollie, I love that. That was that mad bastard, wasn't it? I forget his name now. You got an Elgato, nice. Which one did you go for in the end? Did you get an HD 60? Older model gifted from a friend. Oh, nice. Can't go wrong with free Elgatos. What was that? Just gonna nick all the stuff and run away. Whoa, there's a lot of stuff. Hell of a lot of stuff. Sounds like some bullshit in there too. Wonder if I can go up there. Probably not. An HD Pro seems to run the Switch smooth enough, right? Yeah, I forget. It's not the one you install into the PC itself, is it? Is it USB run? Granny wants a hug. More divine confetti. I feel like I'm going to need a lot of that coming up soon. Well, at least I've got another idol. Watermill. I don't think I've got any I haven't got enough to get another skill ability. I'm wondering what to go for next. I kind of want to go for Ichimonji Double because it looks rad. I finally got the enhanced medicine though. The even better medicine would also be pretty sick. I don't know which one of these ultimate moves to go for. If any of them. The Ashina Cross seems pretty cool though. That one's an unknown one. It's an external one, TV pass through and all that fun. Wired it wrong and it took me almost an hour to figure out I made a very dumb loop. Don't worry, Fangsky. Like, I think everyone's probably done that with their capture card at some point. It happens to the best of us.
Ah!
But yeah, freebie. Freebie you can't go wrong with. Did they get a... did they upgrade their own one then, I assume? Yeah, so I'm guessing the, like, not totally insane person is down here. Around here somewhere. So much verticality to these levels, isn't there? So much you can miss. Pine resin ember. Piece of resin that contains a continuously smouldering flame. Can be used to upgrade the flame vent. Resin was found in a black pine within the forests of Mibu village. Ever smouldering flames acted as a landmark to find one's way to the village. In time, the villagers came to loathe the flames and the black pines were lost. Those who defended the flame were equally loathed. This was our friend dead. Oh dear, that's a big boy. That's a lot of enemies. That is a lot of enemies. They really hate it, don't they? They really, really, really hate it. A little bit worried about those big boys because they hit particularly hard. Shit! Oh fuck! Scrap that! Run! Just run! Let's not mess around with them. That's it, good times. I'm gonna have to go all the way back round, aren't I? By the looks of it. I think I might go back while I've got the money and grab some of these upgrades. Let's go all the way back to this merchant. So I got 678 sen. let's see, I need another 1200. Yeah, I've still not got enough. I think I might. Maybe I'll go and grab some upgrades for my prosthetics, because I'm really behind on that. I've got like none. I think I've only got like two or three actual upgrades. Ugh. I thought like, I was coming close to the end of this game, but it just seems to go on forever. I don't want to. Like, it's a really good game, but. Yeah, I think so, Tron. It's not many of them. At the very least. Which one should I go for? Alright, so that's what I've just got the... I've got the res in for that. Continuous fire damage will inflict the burn status. Right, so that's just a more powerful one of those, I guess. Long spark? Effect can be prolonged. Sparking axe. This is both firearm and heavy axe. That sounds pretty rad. Gouging top. I wonder if the spears are like better, perhaps. So far, I haven't really used it much. Successive and relentless thrust attacks. What's up, Mickey? I thought it was either going to be you or that was going to be Chris. It's not taking too long, no. But it kind of just like, it felt like I was coming to the end and then it's just right opened right up again. So you can rush with a spear with that one. Cleave through surrounding enemies. I mean, more shurikens would be good, I guess. I really like the shurikens. I want to get the Phantom Kunai, so... I need to find out what this prosthetic is. Improved Sabimaru. One can clearly swap between two separate sets of attacks as desired. Oh, perform a flurry of attacks with both the sword and Sabimaru. That could be pretty good. I haven't used that one enough yet. Yeah, so I've got... I can get a load of these upgrades now, but I've just... I'm lacking the money. Let's get the... I'll get the loaded spear. Just open that up. Yeah, what are you up to, Mickey? Save up and buy them all. I'll definitely get them all next gen. But it's... yeah, I need the monies. That is the issue. And there's other things I need to buy as well. Watermill. That's where I want to go. Oh shit, man. That's no good. Get yourself some rest. Get yourself all comfy. Watch me flail around at this game. I don't want to go in that river just in case. Oh, hello, sir. Oh, it's this dude. He keeps talking about hearing a melody. I can hear it very slightly. Your waifu next. What, better than Emma? Yeah, that's, he's not saying anything new. It's alright, Mickey, don't worry, dude. You don't need to say why. Oh god, the waifu wars have started. Well, let's see what we've got. There she is. Whoever she is. is Basket-chan. Why do you cry?
Naze naku?
Kanashii no desu.
Nani ga kanashii?
Imagoro wa Sakusa-sama. Doko ni dou shite gozaimashou? Sore ga wakaranu no ga kanashii no desu. Aezu tomo semete shiritai. Naredo tayori o dashite mo kaette konu. Dare mo ibasho mo oshiete kurenu. Ne. Gojin? Sakuza-sama wa Izuko desu ka?
I don't know. I don't know if they will be Tron. I think they're going to be between like 400 and 500 though, certainly. Why couldn't they come out a year apart? They don't want to be behind. They'll go up, like straight up against each other. They don't want to be behind anymore. I don't know.
Shiranu.
Anata mo uso tsuki. Doushite mina kakusu no desu ka?
Oh boy. Oh boy. I kind of wasn't expecting a fight there. She means business, doesn't she? Jump there. It's my fault. Oh, that looked like a nasty move. Okay. Music's nice. No! Oh, just realized I was holding my breath there. Another prayer bead, sweet. Bro, you weren't expecting a fight, haven't even seen this game, let alone played, and knew that bitch was getting ready to square up. I don't know. yeah, that was a cool fight. Best fights Guardian Ape, you say, next gen. That was a cool one. I did that one yesterday. Hey, I saw that one coming. Saw it right there. Mash, I like your new little logo, by the way. It's super cool. You've been forced here. I'm sorry, Rusty. Like, I apologize. Mash shouldn't have forced you here. It's not a nice place to send you, really. Who we got? We got all of the cool people. Guys, if you haven't done so already, please give my friend Mr. Death by Button Mash a follow. Because A, he's a good person. B, he's very entertaining. And C, he's not, but he's got Mash in the name, and I like Mash. Like, who doesn't like Mash? Mash potato. It's great. He's doing Ocarina of Time blind at the moment. And I was watching a bit earlier. I actually haven't played Ocarina of Time either. Not finished it. I played it, not finished it. But it was good fun watching. Mrs. Soulsborne Akiro. I'm good with it. It's really good, Rusty. I'm really, really enjoying it. We got random British dude here as well. We gotta give my boy Random a shout out too. Random, what are you playing at the moment? Also retro. You guys are just like, you're just doing loads of retro at the moment, aren't you? And we got, oh, fucking hell, sorry. Got Luca-chan as well. Jesus. Got so many cool people. In the presence of greatness. Give all these lovely people a follow, guys. They're all excellent. I wouldn't steer you wrong as far as following decent streamers go. Trust me. Oh, that tone of voice, man, she was going to stab someone 100%. I thought she was just going to play us a nice song, Mickey, honestly. Right, but she was weak to poison. Okay. There's always a trick, isn't there? But I keep missing the tricks. Oh shit, we got Lady Tuesday as well. Fuck. All of the cool people. Guys. I can never type Tuesday correctly for some reason. Sarah, how was your Minecraft stream? Did you have any Twitch issues this time? She's also an apparition, so you could have used spirity shit on her too. That's spirity shit. Ooh, Breath of Life Shadow, latent skill that recovers vitality upon performing a successful death blow. Yes, that's amazing. Death blows provide shinobi with an opportunity to breathe. Experiencing battles with powerful opponents further deepens this moment of respite. Wait, so that I now get health back from death blows. Is the other dude going to be really unhappy now that I've got rid of the sound, or is he still here?
Soko ni oru no wa shinobi dono ka?
Oh.
Shinobi dono ni wa rei o mousaneba.
Rei da to.
あの女僧者を連れてきてくださったであろう。
Is he dying?
ついさっき、わしを撫でながら調べを聞かせてくれた。今までとは違う。子守歌のような。
Did she? I guess she stabbed him. Did she?
安らかで温かい調べじゃ。奏でながらこう言ってくれた。よく来てくれましたねと。やはり。わしを呼んでおったのじゃな。忍び殿。
Guess this is the end of his quest line.
これをもらってくだされ。
What do we get? Jinza's Jizo statue. To ensway the Jizo statue is to express feelings of parental love.Lord Sakuza, please take this cloth and use it to bundle this little one so that you may live on in peace. Raising prayer between one's palms to restore a node of resurrected power. Is this a reusable one then? Because this is different to the other Jizo statue.
Washiwa.
Out.
Mo. Nemai no de.
No! The Naruto cosplayer is dead! Seems like everyone fucking is dying in this game. This guy thinks I'm cool people. You're all cool people, because who would watch this stream unless they were cool? Because I am cool too. At least my mum says I'm cool. You died, Sarah, which is bad when you're playing Skyblock.What's... I don't know what Sky... I saw you were playing it. I didn't know what Skyblock was about, though. By the way, the mature audience rating of your channel cut 75% of the raid. That was a weird thing to discover today. I didn't know that, Mash. But I can't not have it as mature, because I want to say cunt. Let's see. Sound, don't speak to a woman who's playing a guitar crying in a dark forest on their own with a basket on their head. That's never a good sign. I mean, that opportunity has not arisen in my day-to-day life so far, Mickey, so... She just got mad because she doesn't have a drummer. I thought the drummer was the easiest part of the band to get. Yeah, I didn't know about the mature rating thing, though. I mean...Like I said, I'm not going to change it, because I mean, I am a mature streamer in both senses of the word. Yeah, very modest. I am very modest as well. Mickey, you can't be making dad jokes. You're not old enough. that being said, you canmanually opt out of a raid, so it might have had no impact actually, and no, because just closed stream when you ended or opted out. It could be that. I mean, it's alright. I like to talk about boobies. I really don't talk about boobies that often. Do you want to talk about boobies, Sarah? Are we talking about the birds, right?Yeah, maybe Mash, I don't know. It's not something I've come across before, but it would kind of make sense, because if they're not, like, opted out of going into, you know, you have to opt out when you first go into a stream to say that it's a mature one, don't you? Maybe that just blocks the people that were lurking, perhaps.That's a sketch bridge. Mash, you, like, got to do this every time. You're too nice. That was also, again, an appropriate sub alert, wasn't it? Considering we're playing as a shinobi. Thank you, dude. What's Mickey on now? Are you on I think you're on the 9-month one, aren't you? Oh no, you're on 7. Okay. Nice. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, Dream. It might be something to look into later on. But again, it's not something I can change because I'm not planning to. Oh, hello. Oh, are we having a cool guy fight on a bridge? I think we know who wins this one. It was Tron, yeah. I thought you would get it. Right, okay, Dream, yeah. Oh yeah, Mickey, don't worry about it, dude. Like, I don't expect resubs from anyone. But yeah, I wouldn't turn that off just because, oh, is that a chest there? Of course there has to be something under the waterfall. Like, one of them had to have some treasure, right? I might not be able to get to it from this side, though. Ah, I missed that. That was my fault. Didn't make the jump. Oh, no, never mind. Do-do-do-do! Divine grass, another item that I don't plan to use. Can I get up there? Hang on a minute. Can I not actually see that? Mash! Thank you, dude. You're too kind. Far too kind. I did say the man is a legend. Oh, hang on. No, Granny. We don't want a hug. Oh fuck, I'm out of heels. Hang on. Yeah, you can get binned off. Thank you for that gifted sub, Mash. Yeah, to Tron. What's Tron on now? I think Tron's on... Holy shit, Tron's on 11 months. I don't think he named our stream baby either. Mash, was that your first time playing... your first stream on Ocarina, by the way. Yeah, like, when you get to 9 months, you've got to name the stream baby. Do I regularly stream Sonic? No, Rusty, I was doing a complete playthrough of the series. But I haven't done it for a while now. I will get back to it at some point. Jesus, man. I got through... Yeah, so it was like a chronological playthrough of Sonic. Wow! This guy's giving me a fucking ass beating this time. Damn it. They're so strong, these guys. Yeah, so I got, I'm finding it hard to, like, fight and talk coherently. You know what? Let's start that fight fresh because that was terrible. All right, let's start again. So yeah, I was doing a chronological playthrough of the Sonic series. I got to what did I do? I did Sonic 1 and 2 on the Master System, Sonic 1 and 2 on the Mega Drive, Sonic 3 and Knuckles, Sonic Chaos, Sonic Spinball on the Mega Drive. I think the next one I was going to play was Sonic Triple Trouble on the Game Gear, I think. And then I think it was Sonic 3D. Yeah, so there's, I've got tons more left to play. But yeah, I need to figure out when I'm going to get back to doing those. I was doing them like once every other Sunday, but I just kind of fell off the boat a bit. And now that I'm working, I'm not always here on a Sunday. But I've been thinking of bringing anime night back for the community, so we'll watch like an anime or two together on Sunday nights, assuming I'm not working. And I might do like one short Sonic game and then do the anime night, or the other way around. But I'm going to wait until the next season starts, which is, I believe it's April. Oh, Mash, that was your fourth stream. Okay, jeez, I missed tons of your streams. Then again, you're usually streaming when I'm working, unfortunately, so I can't always get in there. Guys hit pretty hard for like fucking zombie farmers, don't they? I don't remember it running at 30 FPS actually, Tron, either, but yeah, it was proper choppy, wasn't it? Sonic 2 is your favourite, Rusty. See, for me, I'm a pretty basic bitch. It's either Sonic 3 and Knuckles, or it's Mania. Actually, I really, really enjoy Mania. We can go underneath there. There's some bullshit around the back here. I guess that's the only way in anyway. So there's a use rotating door. Yeah, I guess that's the only way in. Are you a bad guy? No. Hello? Hello?
Oi.
Oh, is this? This is probably the priest, isn't it?
Oi. Nani o shiteiru?
Doja? よいしょ、 溶けてきたぞ。 いやが足りぬ。 なみなみ、 次や次へ。 さあさあ、 皆の衆。 さあさあ、 飲め。 飲め。 振る舞い。
Thank you for the follow, Rusty.
さあ、
So this guy also can't quench his thirst. Cup has run dry.
powerful.
Seems like it refuses to dissolve completely, unfit to be citizens of the palace. All waters of the palace fill our cups once more. Fill them to the brim, to the brim. That's always very satisfying to do. This is how Link should do it. Yeah! That was satisfying. gotta get some sleep, but good luck on being the true Weeb warrior. I'll try, Rusty. Thank you for popping in. I hope to see you again soon. Have a nice rest. Sonic 4 is the best. It's a good job you put a Kappa there, Tron. Or I would be worried about you. Sonic 4 wasn't the worst, but it's not great. Certainly not the best. The second part was a lot better. Oh. Another coin purse. Is that it? Oh, we can get into the top there. I guess that was just to point out that there's a roof there too, or a second floor rather. This looks a bit dodge. Oh, nope, it's a prayer bead. Well, I will certainly take a prayer bead. I thought there might be some cool shit on the roof. Episode 2 was a good improvement, yeah. There was a lot wrong with those games though. I didn't actually finish either of them. I think I got to the last boss on the first one, and I kind of just got bored of the second one. So I'll have to go back and play those ones. But the whole look of it is just not nice. The music tried to replicate the Mega Drive sound and it didn't sound good. Jesus, look at this boss arena.